Hello everyone, my name is B. I'm 13 years old. Today I will talk about my country, Vietnam. First, it's a beautiful view of Ha Long Bay. Ha Long Bay is very beautiful because it has many islands and it's simple. Ho Chi Minh is one of the most beautiful, beautiful of islands. Second, is the traditional food in Vietnam like bún chả, phở and bánh dày. Bún chả it serve curly fatty pork over a plate, white rice, noodle, cold bánh and herbs, some of dipping sauce. Next is phở. Phở is a soup consisting with broth, white rice, noodle, cold bánh phở. It is a popular street food in Vietnam. Lastly is bánh dày. Bánh dày is a traditional cake. In New Year or Tết, Hùng King taught everyone to do bánh dày. Third is a traditional clothes in Vietnam. It's áo dài. Áo dài is very beautiful because have two versions for male and female. For men, it is long six knock collar plus. For female, is very is very long and very beautiful. The people in Vietnam is very friendly. I think you might should visit there. The school are very funny. The students are very sociable. Teacher, they are hospitable. Shopping mall is very beautiful. In summer, we have many summer camp. It's very funny and educational. I love everything in Vietnam. Everything is very cool. Thank you everyone to listening my speech.